Arms and Day is a manufacturer-owned group in the UK, looking after Peugeot, Citroën and DS. And more recently, we've taken a Vauxhall as well as an additional franchise with the acquisition of Opel Vauxhall by PSA on a more European basis. So about 4 or 5 years ago, we created our values as a group, which is extremely employee focused to get the employees on track with what we wanted to achieve as a business. We decided when we rebranded Robinson Day back in the middle of 2016, and that rebrand took place to pull together our Citroën retail group, which was our Citroën arm of the business, to pull it in with Peugeot, which was the Robinson Day arm at the time. And when we pulled together and rebranded as Robinson Day in the middle of 2016, we relaunched our vision. So we made it clear to our employees what we wanted to achieve and how we wanted to succeed as a business in the UK.
I think the biggest changes really come from the dealership. Before, they were mainly just focused on their CSI results, their customer satisfaction results. But now it's much bigger than that, actually. You know, you need to focus on the way that your business looks online. It's so important for retaining customers and also getting that conquest business as well for the future. So I think that's the biggest change, is that actually the salesmen and the people in service, they will be thinking about customer satisfaction, not just from a CSI perspective, but from an online perspective, and whether that customer is going to go home happy and leave a good review for the dealership. Reputation.com gives us a lot of reporting, a lot of insight into our business. So it doesn't just give you the standard reports, but it does give you the standard reports, but it gives you so much more. It gives you word clouds and burn down charts. It gives you so much information about what the customers are saying. It's not just about a star rating, it's actually what the customer is saying in that review and which sales advisors they're mentioning in the review. It's pretty impressive. And you can also use the tool to filter between, you know, look at how your reviews have been year to date, look at how well you've been improving year on year, month on month. You can also drill down by dealership. So you have a certain dealership that isn't performing as well in you know, certain areas of the business, you can really use the reputation.com platform to drill down into their performance and work out why it is. So it might be something to do with customer parking on site, that they're getting a few negative reviews. It might be to do with an individual person at the dealership, but reputation.com gives you that visibility to kind of work out what the problems are and sort them out. And the general managers are the ones that have the responsibility to reply to 100% of the reviews. Whether it's positive or negative, every customer that leaves us a review will get a reply. And that's important to us. We really have to make sure that, you know, our customers understand that we do really appreciate their feedback.
But the beauty of the platform is it gives us some real good, clear insight, whether that's the verbatim, whether that's the comments that we see coming from customers, whether we can tie those up to other performance issues maybe in the sites, whether positive or negative. But the simplicity, the ease of use, the ability to access it through an app all makes my life a lot easier. It makes the senior team easier. And also there's really good clear comparison across a variety of different businesses and departments, so we can see exactly how we're performing at any instant. The beauty of seeing the exact clear feedback from the customers as well is it allows us to move ourselves forward. It allows us centrally to respond, not just to the negatives, but also to the positives, which is absolutely key to really trying to manage our online reputation.
At head office, we're always looking at the reputation.com platform, looking at our score aggregated from all the customer reviews from all the online platforms. We also have weekly reports that are sent out to all the management, and also monthly reports that don't just show the individual performance of each dealership, but as a group as a whole, Robinson Day, and what our performance is. So we have regular meetings as well to review our performance and also to analyse which review platforms we're not on and we don't have a presence on, or the review platforms that we're not looking after and nurturing.
Yeah, at a senior level as a board and also with our operations directors, we can see instantly the performance and scores of all of our sites. We can see our group score, we can compare that to other entities of our group in other countries as well, so we can see how we're performing and how we're driving our business. But the goal is we can set ourselves an expectation and set ourselves a bench. Within our vision as Robinson Day, one of our key goals is to make sure we exceed customers' expectations. Almost when we set that vision, we set it at a relatively simplistic level so everyone got the same drive and buy-in. But the catch is it needs a numerical target It needs a goal internally at board level that we are driving and aspiring to achieve. And with the clear and concise reporting that we see within reputation.com, we can assure that collectively we're driving across each region of my business and each franchise of my business to make sure we're achieving our internal goal.
Using a platform like reputation.com really helps us align with our core values. We have people, we have pride and praise. You know, with the people, it's all about the people that are working in the business. Pride is having pride for working for Robinson Day. And the praise is all about receiving the praise for the good job that we're doing, not just internally within the teams, but actually from our customers as well. And that really does help it to be ingrained within our business.
Yeah, definitely for us, you know, we had a number of choices at the start of this journey, and we're absolutely proud of the fact we work with reputation.com. The feedback, the verbatim, everything that we can see to help us drive our business, the reporting, the clarity, the access to the app. Often when we deal with other major suppliers, we have to get a lot of tailored bespoke reports. This just provides everything in an instant, and for us it's been a real intrinsic tool to allow us to manage our customer reputation.